up slightly. There.
All right.
Back to work. Okay, so that's the empty cell.
Wait!
Okay, so this looks like a semi-log. Most likely. Yes. Well, that is true, but this is called Escape to Utopia, not Utopia itself. So,
show me your true form.
So what's this gonna be? Oh!
Beat him up!
Okay, so we're
amazing, Panther!
Okay.
Don't move!
Velfa said, okay, we can get this one if I do it right. Okay, so ask us to talk. Okay, so. Stop for that call.
Besides that. Hey.
Okay.
I am the
now I've got this guy called Belphegor. Okay, so we got way too many. What shall I? Right. Let's say goodbye to Apsaras.
That's a new one, isn't it?
Okay, onwards.
Okay.
Now. Yeah. That's where we're going through that door there.
This is.
This
Wait.
Is what we complain about. Gonna have to. All right, let's see how we can use these arms.
See it.
Smash. Oops,
Show me your true form.
Okay, so this guy. Okay. Oh. Oh. I. No. Oh. So basically,
I can feel it.
Too many. This.
Focus.
This is fun. No, it's gonna happen. Okay.
Whoa.
Okay. So. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep. Crank it up to 10. This is definitely broken.
Yes.
Okay.
Hey.
Let's go check out the broken arm.
Show me your true form.
Unfortunately, it's something new that I haven't got yet. Oh well. Can't be helped. Back to the entrance and view some persons. Okay.
I'll just add this.
Yeah. Quick save. As I said, that's the entrance. And go to the.
Do you need something?
Okay, so. Too many personas.
Do you have
thoughts?
Time for some rehab. Let's execute them. You change your mind.
You'd like to read the compendium.
Do you want to register it?
One, two, yep.
Are you sure?
Is that all the personas in my possession?
Time for some rehab. You wish to perform fusion.
Okay, let's see. Okay, Angel. Zoo to make obvious Piccolo.
Do you really need this?
So, what shall
select the skills you'd like to inherit?
Okay, I'll give you that one and that one. And
it will receive a great deal of power.
Whichever you want to
I
call.
See.
Okay. Okay, so.
Okay.
I've got. Okay, increase the evasion. Oh, I might keep that. I want to keep that. What shall I? I don't know. Use this. Okay. Okay. Let's fuse those two together.
Will this truly help you?
Choose the inherited skills in
me. Okay, let's see.
It will receive a fraction. Girls, let us begin.
Okay, so that's two more masks. Surprise.
Okay.
Okay, so we've got a new skill. And we'll do. Okay. Leave it at that. Actually, no, I'll give myself a unicorn.
You okay with this? Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Mazionga. Marakukaja. Counter and neck boost.
It will receive significant power. Girls, let us begin.
Okay, and that will help me eventually, but right now I am going to...
All right.
Turn that one. Right, slide to all foes at all times. Okay. That will do.
Are you finished?
Yep, I'm done.
It's time, inmate.
I am done. Okay. Back to the export point.
This is where it begins, huh? Where are we targeting?
I'll just add this.
Do that. Okay, so I've got brand new personas,
okay.
And I've opened up some room in my collection. Okay, let's try and get some new personas in the same line.
Show me your true form!
Okay, we have got Lily. She'll deal with you first.
Show me your true form.
Billy, okay. That means the new one's Lillian.
Shadow ahead.
Not cool.
Come on.
guys. There. I get more liquid mercury.
All right.
No major setbacks.
Oh. Revival bead. It's useful.
Bye.
It's time to pull out.
No. That's interesting. I actually called him here to come up.
I've awakened to a new power.